Welcome to today's kettlebell workout. So you always know a workout is well designed when it makes you a little bit nervous beforehand. So I'm gonna do everything today with my 28 kilogram kettlebell and we'll be in for 50 snatches per side. You can change hand as many times as you want. I will aim to change every 10 repetitions. Then 3 times 10 overhead squats per side. And then 20 and 15 and 10 bench. That's gonna be the whole workout today. We will aim for about 10 minutes total. All right, so let's go. We are ready.
On the left side, 30 on the right. Focus, focus. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Ah. Last round, last round. No, no water. Water break is after. Concentrate. Focus. Breathe. 10 more per side. can do it. What a fabulous day for self-torture. What the fuck? What was my thinking? Go. One set, two more to go. Let's go. Let's go. Halfway point. Let's go up. Only 10 left. Ooh. 10 left and 10 right. Let's go. like spaghetti. 10 more. Oh Lord. Bench. Short break. That was way too easy. Way too easy. Let's go. Fifteen. Couple seconds rest. Last 10. Fuck it. I'ma do 15 again. If I can, I'll aim at 20. I'll aim at 20. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Did it. 70, no, 50 snatch per side, 3 times 10 overhead squats per side, 20, 15, and 10 bench. Let's look at the time. Hope you did it. However long it took, and even if you couldn't finish the whole workout, you're a true king or queen. Did a fabulous job. Have a nice day.